remembering John Lennon with friend and photographer Bob Gruen.
I remember how much fun we had together. I remember how inspiring he was. I always learned something when I went to see him. It took a while to get used to the fact that he's gone. He should have been alive now. He should have been alive for another 40 years. But you get what you get. Don't mourn what we've lost. I celebrate what we got. I'm happy to talk about John anytime. He's my favorite person.